that's the big difference that separates us from everybody else, is we actually live and breathe what we do for a living. John Erdman, Southeast Sales. I'm the owner here. We've been here over 55 years. Our knowledge is where we separate ourselves from anybody else.
Yeah, I've worked here for 44 years.
Been in the industry since 98.
Yeah, I started here in 99.
We've been around long enough that we are hands-on on pretty much anything.
We service everything that we sell, whether it be motorcycle, ATV, personal watercraft, UTV. My name is Garrett. I'm the service manager, service advisor at Southeast Sales. As far as the kind of services that we offer here, everything as far as basic maintenance, whether it be tires, oil changes, things like that, to complete engine overhauls.
So here at Southeast Sales, we carry Honda, Kawasaki, Vanderhall, which if most of you don't know, is a three-wheel car. We also just recently added Genuine Scooters, Beta, and coming soon will be Euro.
We also have a lot of used inventory, anywhere from Harley-Davidsons to Suzuki, Triumph, and many more. My name is Hannah. I am a sales professional at Southeast Sales. Sales department consists of a few people, including the finance department.
I'm Tori. I'm the finance manager here at Southeast Sales. I handle all the legal documentation and all the financing needs of the customers. We can also help you out with maintenance programs and service contracts, also gap insurance.
Our staff is very experienced, and we ride, we race, we are all motorcycle enthusiasts.
I have several street bikes, a few race bikes.
I ride a 98 Honda Superhawk.
I currently have a 2020 Harley-Davidson Lowrider S.
2015 Triumph Thunderbird.
I do have a Harley that I ride on the weekends.
I race flat track. I have competed for the past 6 years.
We love the sport. This is why we work here. This is why this is about our culture. This is about our family. My whole entire staff and myself are here every day. You want to talk to the owner? I'm here. Come on, stop by and check us out.